Gus, don't touch it.
It'll take your finger off.
Whoa.